So in other words, a good part differs from a bad part in terms of its shape. So this is a good example of how a smart 2D profile sensor can be used for inspection tasks.
Today we're in the production facilities in Frauenfeld at the Baumer's headquarter in Switzerland. Quality and precision are top priorities for Baumer. Here, for example, I have an ultrasonic transducer who needs to be monitored during the production process. Klaus, how can the smart OX profile sensors guarantee the quality?
Well, for this part, what matters is the height difference between this central reddish part and the rim. Mm-hmm. So in other words, a good part differs from a bad part in terms of its shape. And this difference in shape can be measured really well using a height profile. So this is a good example of how a smart 2D profile sensor can be used for inspection tasks. In the OX series, we have a dedicated tool for quality inspections of this type, and that is the profile matcher. With this, it's really easy to teach in a good reference part and then check the produced parts whether they are okay or not okay.
And with what precision is that possible?
That depends on the measurement range. The highest precision that's currently available in the OX series is up to 5 micrometers.
The OX series is called smart 2D profile sensors. Why is that?
Because the OX series not only provides a profile as a point cloud, but the height information in the profile is evaluated directly in the sensor using the integrated measurement tools. So a result like a dimension or an okay, not okay decision is made available. That's why these 2D profile sensors are smart.
Sounds interesting. How difficult is the setup, or is it very difficult to set them up?
Not at all. The sensor has a very intuitive web interface integrated that can be used to configure and parameterize the sensor. So no external software is required. In addition to that, all common field bus protocols are integrated. So Profinet, Ethernet IP, and even OPC UA are available. All of this comes in a very compact housing with power over Ethernet. So integration is made really easy. And this package overall is therefore unique.
Thanks, Klaus, for explaining how we can solve such inspection tasks by using the height information from the sensor. And thanks to the profile data, the sensor can provide really precise position information, for example, for end-of-arm applications. Sounds exciting? Then please check the video link below.